Denim's Busted, Stanley Busted or Stanley's Busted, Neotis denhami, is a large bird in the Busted family. It breeds in much of sub-Saharan Africa. It is a species of open ground, including agricultural land, grassland, floodplains and burnt fynbos. The male is 9 to 10 kilograms and 100 to 116 centimeters. The female is much smaller at 3 to 4 kilograms and 80 to 87 centimeters. The back is brown, darker and plainer in the male, and the underparts are white. The neck is pale gray with an orange nape. Its gray crown is bordered with black, and a black line runs through the eye with a white line forming an eyebrow above. The long legs are pale yellow. The wings are strikingly patterned in brown, white and black. The male showing more white in flight than the female or young birds. The long legs are yellowish in color and the bill is whitish horn in color. There are three subspecies of this busted. Occurs in southwestern Mauritania, Senegal and Gambia, then eastwards to Uganda and Ethiopia. In Kenya and Tanzania and south to Zambia, Botswana and Zimbabwe, with populations also in Angola. And the Democratic Republic of Congo. N.D. Stanley occurs in South Africa and Swaziland. Micro the Denim's Busted occupies grass like all busteds. The male Denim's Busted performs a courtship display to attract the attention on females, on what is called a lek. During his display, the male puffs up his head and chest and flares his tail, thus appearing larger, and calls loudly while he struts about. Breeding occurs over varied times of the year, being especially undefined in East Africa. Breeding may be brought on by presence of rainfall. The nest consists of a shallow scrape, in which the female lays one or two eggs, which, if they survive, she will raise alone. And habitats.